and now she's pretty weak, and she's in a lot of pain.
I know that we've only met a couple times before, but we're kind of friends, right? I have something I have to ask you, and it's kind of hard to say. Stay here. You're my only friend. I want to stay here.
The planet Punwarg, the Queen slowly explained, was a place far too far for the fastest of planes. It is there you must go. The reply came.
I know.
Prepare for launch?
I've known all along.
Walk on Epoch Mile.
For this is my name.
Mission Control. You're going for launch. 5, 4.
I am the Rocket Man, and away I must fly, up to the heavens and into the sky.
I shall never return, and for you I will yearn. My queen, my home, and the years all gone by.
And so up he went, to Punwarg as was planned, knowing now he'd been right.
His future was grand, no longer a boy, and yet still full of joy.
He flew up past the stars.
As the Rocket Man.
As the Rocket Man.
Good night, Benji. I love you.